You say the word.
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Your thoughts?
If there's a story here, we'll find it.
Your thoughts?
Can't keep anything from you, can I?
That's all for now.
Okay.
I think Whitechapel Charlie's got some work, if you're looking. He's down in the third rail.
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Excuse me.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Fred Allen at the Hotel Rexford, he can hook you up with Kim's. Irma at the Memory Den, she offers a whole other class of drug.
Hey, Hancock.
So, you ready to get this show on the road?
You still interested in traveling together?
I think I could do with some more trouble in my life.
Not now.
Suit yourself.
Hey.
Where to? Looking for something specific?
You came to visit. I almost thought you wouldn't.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah. What do you say? Want to work for me?
What are you doing? Yanking my chain again?
Thank you.
Okay, hun. Just say it right into the little box here. This is a recording of the Ladies' Watch Auxiliary of Boston. Say your name, precious. Jenny. Oh, right. This is Jenny speaking. Okay, sweetheart. And what are we doing tonight? Spying on Uncle Jake. No, honey. The other thing. Oh, right. We're catching bad guys. Aunt Becca, is Uncle Jake a bad guy? Only when he's had too much juice, princess. Now grab your coat. We're heading out.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition.
Guess they're not interested in sharing, huh?
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety.
Is beyond me.
This message will repeat. This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect. If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Nice.
This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house in case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of death. This message will repeat.
Yep.
Emergency protocol 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect. If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook. This checkpoint has been designated as a safe house.
Take a look.
In case of enemy invasion, and is currently stocked with additional food, water, and ammunition. This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety. This message will repeat.
Heads up.
Shoot.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away from matters of national safety.
Hey.
You say the word.
Heads up.
What can...
Look alive.
Hmm? Of course. You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Look alive.
Where? Two.
Sweet. Yes.
Hide.
here's hoping they don't come back.
Lost visual.
Picked on the wrong people today.
Wait there.
Okay, I'll be here then.
Hey.
Got it. Not going anywhere.
Come on.
digits, Blue! Carry something if you need me to.
My friends did not survive the attack. Thank you for assisting. I was certain to meet my end here as well.
Are you okay?
Physically, the damage is minor, but I am registering sadness and anger at the loss of my friends. It may sound strange coming from a robot, but they were my family. Again, I thank you for your efforts. I know they would have thanked you as well.
What kind of robot are you?
I am heavily modified, but at my core, I am an Assaultron. My name is Ada. This was the third time we've been attacked by robots like these. Even with the weapon and detection upgrades Jackson gave me, I was unable to defend them.
Who's Jackson?
Jackson was the leader of this caravan. He had a great mind for technology. In many ways, he is my creator. He installed all my current upgrades. Unfortunately, they were not enough to protect them from the robots.
You're upgraded?
Yes, modified using a robot workbench based on prototype schematics. The workbench allows for a wide range of robot modifications. Perhaps if I had more sentry bot-based defenses, I could have successfully defended my friends against those robots.
They must be targeting you for some reason.
Probability is high that I am part of that reason. Besides myself, Jackson also created Turing, Hertz, and Porter. Our built-in modifications would be desired pieces of salvage. We knew we ran the risk of encountering more of these hostile robots if we stayed in the Commonwealth. If only we had made the decision to leave.
So why did you end up staying?
Our caravan specialized in mechanical repairs and trade. The Commonwealth has an abundance of salvage that would benefit our business. It was a calculated risk.
You couldn't have known something like this would happen.
The probability of attack was high. I should have forced our departure. In recompense, I will seek justice for my friends and stop these robots from causing further harm. It's time to uncover the source and confront their leader, the Mechanist.
Who's the Mechanist?
The only information I have comes from the iBot broadcasts, the false claims of peace and justice. The only certainty is that these robots bring only death. You have shown willingness to aid others. I ask that you please assist me in stopping this mechanist. In return, I can give you the schematics to build your own robot workbench, so you have additional resources in this undertaking.
What's a robot workbench?
The robot workbench will allow you to create and modify your own robots, given enough resources.
You want revenge, don't you?
I admit my goal is twofold. Stopping the mechanist both protects the Commonwealth and allows me to avenge my fallen friends. I won't rest until I see this threat dissolved. I owe it to them. Now, we last saw a group of the mechanist robots at the General Atomics factory. You may find information there that will lead us to the mechanist. I will follow and assist with your permission.
Are you sure you're up for it?
Yes. I will not rest until the mechanist is stopped.
Not right now.
Perhaps there's a place I may be of use until you return. I'm familiar with the settlement. Hopefully, I may be of some use there. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. I, the Mechanist, have come to bring about an age of peace. Do not be alarmed. These robots are your allies, your protectors, and they will not rest until the Commonwealth is saved. Together, we will restore justice and bring about the dawn of a new age.
Ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together, like the ones we've been making in that workbench. Weird thing is, one of them was spouting something about the mechanist. That they're here to protect the Commonwealth. Yeah, detected my ass. We managed to lose them. Those things were dangerous. Shades and I went back and picked up an arm we shot off. Whoever's making these things is an expert. Maybe even beyond my level. I'll have to look into upgrading Ada and Hertz for some better protection.